everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to turn on Waze Sleep Mode on your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to put your Waze into sleeping mode, then the process is quite simple. Open up your Waze application from your mobile device and from the main homepage, tap on My Waze at the bottom left. Now, soon after you see the expanded menu with your profile picture in it at the top, tap on the power button right next to your profile picture. And doing this will enable the sleep mode for your Waze application. It says that you are currently inactive and you are not using battery, contributing data or earning points when you've turned on the sleep mode. Now, if you want to get out of this situation, you can simply tap on the wake up button at the bottom and you'll be back to your main normal homepage for Waze. That is how you can enable or turn on the Waze sleep mode on your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.